Hello everybody. So we just thought we should allow you guys to know this. This is happening actually in Calgary, our community. So charges has been laid. The CPS has actually charged 5 individuals in relation to the trafficking of contrabands cigarettes in downtown Calgary, resulting in the seizure. Hopefully you guys can see it if you can understand my accent. In the seizure of approximately $140,000 in product. So between Sunday, March 31st, 2024 to Thursday, May 16, 2024, the District Operation Team, DOT, has actually investigated 5 individuals who were believed to be selling contraband cigarettes in the 800 block of Third Street Southeast. During the course of the investigation, the suspects were connected to a storage. They were connected to a storage locker in the 300 block of 10th Avenue Southeast. And a 2008 Jeep Patriot, you know, was also connected with this particular investigation. Search warrant was sought for the vehicle, the suspects' residences, and the storage locker. They have to have a search warrant here. So upon searching the vehicle along with the residences of 3 of the 5 men, police discovered evidence suggesting the operation included selling of illegal contraband from 2 additional locals. Additional warrants were sought for these 2 locations, for these new locations. And on Thursday, May 16th, 2024, 4 of the men were arrested and 3 search warrants were executed in the following locations. So the following locations of the 300 block of 10th Avenue Southeast, 400 block of 9th Avenue Southeast, and 2400 block of Center Avenue Northeast. During the execution of the search warrants, the following items were seized: 367 cartons of contraband cigarettes worth approximately $55,000, and 153 packs of contraband cigarettes worth approximately $3,000. And they also discovered 3,747 in cash. And they also discovered a brass knuckles. So between Thursday, May 16, 2024, to Tuesday, May 28, 2024, additional investigative evidence suggests that the 5th individual involved supplied the illegal contraband cigarette from different locations, including a 2012 Jeep Compass. On Tuesday, May 28, 2024, the individual was arrested and 4 search warrants were executed in the following locations. So where the search warrants were actually executed was in 100 block of 67th Avenue Southwest, 2100 block of 23rd Avenue Northeast, 24 block of Center Avenue Southeast, and 6300 block of 36th Avenue Southeast. So during the execution of the search warrants, the following items were seized: 341 cartons of contraband cigarette worth approximately $51,150, and 1,800 and 37 packs of contraband cigarettes worth approximately 27,500 $55 and 902,000 902 in cash were actually discovered, and then there was a BB gun, and then there was a 5 grams of methamphetamine. Okay, that was what was actually discovered in that particular search warrant during their execution of the search warrant, right? So as a result of the investigation, Gama Salim Bubu, 53, Jason Troy Papikosh, 46, Abdulaziz Mohammed Awad, 55, Mohammed Abdulaziz Odd, AWD, 23, and Abdusattar Ahmad Luha, 46, all of Calgary have been charged. All right. So the full list of the charges can be found in the release. So you can go to the CPS number, that is Calgary Police number, just is area code 403-266-1234. And you can go to @StopCrimeYYC. And the case number is actually listed right there. You guys can see the case number. And these are the items that were actually stolen. Illegal selling of contraband cigarettes. And so you guys can see. I just wanted to actually, this is just an awareness, because part of why we are on social media is to create awareness, right? So Calgarians and Canada, this is just to let you guys know, this is what is going on. So these are the names of the individual that were actually in custody again. Gamal Salim Bubble, 53. Jason Troy Papikwash, 46. Abdulaziz Mohammed Awad, 55. And Mohammed Abdulaziz. I believe that is the name of one person. You know, it's like Abdulaziz, 55. And then Mohammed Abdulaziz, AWD, 23. And then Abdusattar Ahmad Luha, 46. All of Calgary have been charged. Thank you so much, everybody. So that's it. Thank you. This is just an awareness. It's just nothing so serious, okay? And we really appreciate our officers. They are doing their job to the best. Thank you so much for keeping all of us safe. God bless. Bye now.